Hey guys, Caleb Sanders here. I teach high school social studies, and I've had a chance to use the hybrid units, a lot of the activities actually in recent hybrid units, like Cold War, early Cold War, and I absolutely love these units. What I love about them is I love how simple the content is, how it summarizes things clearly, and I especially love the activities that allow me as a teacher to build and create my unit depending on my classroom's needs. I think they're awesome. I think they're great activities because they allow kids to argue and to do things at a higher level than just maybe answering some questions out of a workbook. And so I love that flexibility as a teacher to be able to create these units. And I don't have to go in trying to build a unit without anything to work with. These hybrid units are awesome in that sense. And they also give great tips for how you're gonna do the unit virtually or in your classroom. So I highly recommend these hybrid units.